Sooner or later, we must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. For Aramis, the Deep Stone Crypt provided another grasp at darkness. But firm it was not. Their loss is our gain. For the deepest secrets of Europa are now within our grasp. Humanity's refuge does not lie in us alone. We must awaken darkness far and wide, teach the masses to use it for good. But first, we must awaken its power fully. There was one whose knowledge of the darkness exceeded even our own. My grandfather, Clovis Bray the First. Elizabeth, he said to me as I woke, born again as an exo, you are going to save the world. What a load of crap. The old man didn't care about saving the world. He only cared about his precious legacy. Still, here's to hoping he was right. Clovis kept most of his secrets in his personal journal, and I know just where we can find it. It's no longer a secret. What lies within the Deep Stone Crypt, the living embodiment of darkness, shrouded in the DNA of the Vex. My grandfather desired eternal life. He searched and searched, but in the end, he created it instead. From his fountain of youth, I and every other exo was born. This is a truth we cannot hide from. The darkness within us, and so we must embrace it. The guardians that entered the Deep Stone Crypt brought new life to the long dormant machines of Europa. They carry with them knowledge long thought lost. Now is our chance to seize it.
Devils move quickly. They have not found very smart. What have you seen out there? Look beyond the frozen wasteland. Take care with those dark powers, Guardian. Your bravery will serve you well here. Aramis is gone. I mourn the loss of an old friend. I celebrate the death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet. But ideas are stronger than death. I hear whispers of Elixni, who wish to take the mantle that Aramis left behind. There is still work to be done, yes.
Good to have you back, Guardian. The Fallen are producing advanced weaponry on Europa to improve their military strength throughout the system. Our goal is to sabotage their efforts however we can. We'll start by taking out a critical manufacturing plant. Barracks will be advising you on this mission. He has specialized knowledge of the facility.
It is well guarded, not only by Aramis's Elixni. Vex incursions threaten Europa. Aside through those who still whisper Aramis's name.
Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Many locks here. Varix offers you his keys. They are old. The teeth must fit this new lock.
Do you really think your old access codes will work? Maybe there's another way.
There is no other way.
All right. Just between you and me, I'm really tired of hacking security systems. Door's locked down.
My key or failure.
I still don't see why this would work, but if I have to hack this thing, I will. Access denied. Big surprise there. New plan. Guardian, I'm picking up a volatile energy signature on the other side of the room. A power core. Let's get a little more proactive here. We've been through a lot lately. I'd say we're learning to do things our own way. Wow, the Fallen really built this place up. And another computer terminal.
You must not blow it up. You will disrupt too much.
Fine, fine, let me look.
A foothold on Europa, but we should hit them again as soon as possible. Take advantage of the Vex presence here.
Just give the word, Commander. We'll be ready.